champions, take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud.
En las calles, muchas manos levantadas, celebrando una fiesta sin descanso. Los países como hermanos, canta y une tu voz. Grita fuerte que te escuche el sol. El partido ya va a comenzar. Todos juntos vamos a ganar. Unidos seremos grandes, seremos fuertes. Somos un pueblo, bandera de libertad. Que viene y que va, que viene y que va, que viene y que va, que viene y que va.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. So wave your flag, now wave your flag, now wave your flag, now wave your flag.
Fuego, que nos lleven a lo alto, campeones o vencidos, pero unidos a intentarlo.
In the streets our heads are lifting, as we lose our inhibitions.
Like, you lost, Mark. Law of averages does suggest 12 goals must have a goal, 12 shots you must have a goal. But victors will not believe in that law because suddenly they have missed their share of chances out of all those shots they have had, and now Punamaya will try to break away. Here is chances for them with Solon Jojo on that right, but well defended. Once again from Dennis Sebukwao. He's had most of the challenges. Dennis Sebukwao on your screen right
now. Since the second half started, they deserve to be a goal back to the good in this game because they've attacked, played much, much better football.
So more chances coming in for this victor's side as they've brought that ball forward. Well done. From Suleiman Lawal, the Nigerian, keeping control to side as they've brought that ball forward. Well done. From Suleiman Lawal, the Nigerian, keeping control. Stadium to go on and win the championship. Maybe they'll be hoping to win it this time round. They must win this game first though, as they lose out the ball once again, but get it back. Good interplay coming in at the center with Obed Mayanja. He's been brought down. I wonder what club the referee will produce. If he produces any, he doesn't.
Yeah, the fan gaze is treading on dangerous ground there. It's two tackles that have been almost a two-footed lunge. Lucky he didn't get his feet off the ground there and actually missing it. Contrast that with the mood on the other side. Well, it's apprehensive as well, but for different reasons. Dominic Kabuye is wondering if the clock.
3 points, and at the end of the day, they have had a game they will not forget very soon. How your defense.
Thank you.